Have you heard of the sacred geometry of the Huichol tribe? Alejandro Ortiz shares how this was used in the design of the spa at One&Only Mandarina. As director of wellness and guest experience, he utilized the time during the pandemic to research this indigenous community and find ways to honor their traditions in this luxury wellness resort. We learn how the guest journey begins upon arrival with a power shot to boost immunity, then continues when walking into your villa and participating in a sacred ritual to clear the energy and set an intention for the stay. As you listen to Alejandro, enjoy being transported to the rainforest. Imagine hearing the sounds of nature side by side with the soothing ocean waves. Be sure to write down Alejandro's recommendations for spa treatments. Between the modalities invigorating all five senses, transformational healing journeys, and spiritual wellness, it's going to be tough to choose. These are the problems we welcome, right? Thank you for listening today and always. If you enjoy the podcast, please follow, leave a review, and share on social media. You can tag me on Instagram at Inspired Journey Consulting, and I'll reshare with gratitude. And remember, travel can heal. Are you looking for ways to be a better you every day? Has travel assisted your healing journey? I'm Jackie Roby, Chief Excellence Officer of Inspired Journey Consulting, and your host for Through Inspired Eyes. Travel is one of the tools I use to overcome trauma. As a sales strategist and diversity, equity, inclusion advocate, I work with healing travel businesses to amplify their voices. It is my mission to grow emotional intelligence, promote healing, and ultimately create a kinder, more inclusive world. I'm grateful to have you here. Welcome to Through Inspired Eyes. Today is very exciting. I have with me Alejandro Ortiz, the Director of Wellness and Guest Experiences at One&Only Mandarina. Now, I just recently was introduced to all of the wellness elements that are implemented in the One&Only brand, and I'm so in love with what they're doing. There's thought and intention behind everything with this company, with these resorts. This particular property has gotten a lot of love and attention from travel advisors. It is a little over a year old, opened November 1st, 2020. Alejandro was the 10th employee hired. Welcome.
Thank you very much, Jackie. Thank you for inviting me to your podcast. I'm very excited also to share all the different things that we are doing in the resort and in the wellness scene.
I appreciate your time. So let's start a little bit before One&Only. What brought you into wellness?
Since I remember, I used to like doing sports. The last thing that I remember being a kid is doing always sports. And when I was a little bit older, I wanted to study medicine. And actually, I studied pre-med. And then I went on a vacation to Canada and I went through massage diploma. And I found out that the massage was my passion. And that's how I started in the, let's say, spa industry. I started in the hospitality industry and in the spa industry as a massage therapist. And then I stepped up the ladder through different positions. Always in my life, wellness has been a huge part of my life.
That's amazing. I love that you were pre-med and seeing how that journey has evolved. That's pretty exciting. What about the wellness experience at One&Only Mandarina is unique and special?
We integrated in the whole guest experience. The wellness experience doesn't feel separated from the experience that the guest has within the whole resort. We incorporated different small elements, wellness elements, throughout the stay of the guest. Since they get to the resort, all the way through their check-in, through their other experiences, until they get to the spa. So the spa is the epitome of the wellness experience. It's not another separate experience. It's just this climax of the wellness experience they're having throughout the resort. Once they come to the spa, they feel this climax. It doesn't feel separated.
Can you walk us through what that looks like. How is wellness incorporated into the guest experience?
For example, when the guest arrives to the resort, they get a power shot, which is an immune booster, a natural drink prepared with organic herbs from the herbal garden that we have in the compound. Once they go to their villa, they do their check-in in their villa, the personal host, they do a sacred smudge ritual to clear the energies of the room and also to set an intention to their stay, whether it's happiness, whether it's relaxation, whether it's self-discovery, whether it's enjoyment, they set an intention with this sacred smudge. Also, the turn down amenities, we have a few ones which are, for example, a bracelet with a mantra, which gives them also this peace of mind with the mantra and also with the bracelet. So overall, these different elements gives them the wellness environment where they are coming in, together with the nature that surrounds the whole landscaping of the resort, gives them also that opportunity to reconnect themselves with the nature, which we know by scientific studies that reconnecting with nature obviously enhances your wellness and your well-being. So altogether, that's the mix for this wellness experience in the resort.
Wow. So I just picture that arrival in this beautiful space surrounded by nature, this lush greenery. You're already transformed out of your day-to-day. You're slowing down. You're getting grounded. Then you're greeted with an immunity booster, which is fabulous. You get this chance to set an intention for your stay. And that is something that is not typical for many travelers. And it's certainly not something you see in the luxury space. So I really love how it's incorporated in the whole experience. So you teased a little bit about some of the programs that you have and the pathways people can take. Let's speak to that.
The concept of the spa is based on three pillars, which are the ritual culture, the sacred geometry, and the essence of nature. Those are the three pillars. So what is the Huichol culture? The Huichol are one of the ancient tribes that remain untouched by the Spanish conquest 500 years ago. One of the few tribes that still nowadays remain untouched by that influence. And this tribe is native to Nayarit, the state where we are located. This tribe, they still have the customs and the habits and the language of 500 years ago. They have a very unique cosmovision about the life, which relates to the sacred geometry, which is the other pillar that is based in the concept of spa. What is the sacred geometry? The sacred geometry is the geometry of the universe. There are fractals and everything that we see, that we touch, all the things in the planet and in the nature, from plants to insects to our body, has an art form by a sacred geometry, by a sacred code of mathematics. And the Huichol represents this in their paintings. Whenever you see a Huichol painting, you will see a lot of patterns in sacred geometry. The third pillar is the essence of the nature, where those three pillars connect. So nature, just like sacred geometry and the Huichol culture connects, but they are separate. So the whole concept was created based on those pillars, but also it's inspired in the interconnectedness or the oneness principle that says that we are all connected. And this concept used to be an esoteric or metaphysics concept, but now the science has already proved that we are energy, and in fact, we are all connected. So that statement is not longer any mumbo-jumbo thing or esoteric. It's science, it's quantum physics. So the concept is also inspired in this principle that we are all connected. So you will see on the spa menu all the different services that we do are based on this philosophy of awaken your higher energy and align your soul for deepest levels of meditation, relaxation, and healing as well through this sacred geometry and indigenous traditions inspired treatments. The spa, it's a nature sanctuary. And like I said, it is inspired on this oneness principle to create a harmonious, resonant relationship with the natural world and also with ourselves and with each other. Our aim is to create these life-changing transformational wellness experiences, raising consciousness and uncovering ancient knowledge, long forgotten wisdom, and honoring also the vibrational wisdom of nature.
Wow. Okay. This is amazing. So there's a good amount to unpack here. Prior to joining this team, were you familiar with the Huichol culture?
Yeah, the Huichol tribe is very well known as a Mexican. I think all of the Mexicans know who the Huichol are, or at least they have heard about the Huichol tribe.
How did you gain more knowledge and insight into ways to honor their traditions?
Definitely, I did a lot of research. Whenever I create a concept, it needs to make sense with the location. It needs to make sense to the brand. It needs to make sense to the resort. And it needs to make sense to the guest. So there was a lot of research, books, manuscripts, talking with people. I mean, the universe works in a very funny way, but the fact that it was late due to the pandemic, that gave me more time in order to actually get all this different information. So I had a lot of time, and time was a good factor for me in order to create this concept.
Is there anyone from the tribe that works at the property?
Not at the moment. For the opening, we brought the founder of the Shamanic Institute in California, and she is Mexican, and actually she was born and raised by the Huichol people. So now she is a curandera, and she owns her practice in California. Again, the universe conspired for us to work together. I contacted her, everything came along very well for her to come and train our therapist in the curanderismo. The curanderismo is the healing folklore of Mexico. So she came here to train them, to certify them as curanderas.
Wow. What a gift. And you're right. The universe brought all of this together. And that's a lot of, as you said, research and intention in order to bring something like this to life in a way that really honors the local tribe and the indigenous people. So thank you for that. That's beautiful. I'm curious about the sacred geometry. Can you give an example of how that plays out in the spa experience?
Yes, actually, the layout of the spa is based on the sacred geometry. And if you take a look from the top, you will see that the layout is an eight-pointed star, which, according to the Huichol cosmovision, it represents rebirth, renewal, and spiritual regeneration. How does the eight-pointed star forms? By overlapping two squares, which you are already creating a duality, the yin, the yang, the male and the female, the spiritual and the material. Following with the concept, for us, one square represents the four elements: fire pointing to the temazcal, water pointing to the wet areas, air pointing to the treatment rooms, and earth pointing to the spa entrance, where the guests will ground after all this transformational journey. The second square represents our existence, the spirit pointing to the ocean. As the cosmovision of the Huichol, they think or they believe that all life came from the ocean. So the spirit is pointing to the ocean. Mind points to the oradek, which is our meditation, yoga slash fitness pavilion. Soul pointing to the vitality pool and the body pointing to the trainer rooms. And in balance, these two squares represents the connection, which is the heart of the spa. And the heart is the area where you wait before and after every treatment. So that's how everything connects to the concept.
Wow. Okay. Are you sick of competing with wellness-washed hotels? What if I were to tell you that there are innovative ways to stand out as authentic wellness? Inspired Journey Consulting is dedicated to wellness, healing, and transformational travel. I work with the visionaries in this business to help their resorts shine brighter. The world of wellness travel can be overwhelming for travel advisors and for travelers. How are they supposed to know what property can truly provide support when everyone is adding wellness to their websites? Meanwhile, you have curated an authentic wellness experience that deserves to be seen and understood. That's why I created the Brand Ambassador Program. Sometimes we're too close to a business to find new solutions. Getting support from an experienced sales professional can change the view. With Inspired Journey, your wellness or healing resort can clarify key selling points, get expert recommendations on service opportunities, and have a trusted voice that reaches your ideal guests. Visit inspiredjourneyconsulting.com and look for Brand Ambassador under the Services menu. Schedule a discovery call today.
I'm absorbing all of those details and really just enamored with how you've designed that energy space so thoughtfully. This is something that I want the listeners to understand. All of the mindfulness put into this space prior to the doors even opening. So just even being in this nature sanctuary of a spa is already standing in the space designed for your wellness and healing. That's incredible. Okay, let's talk treatments.
We have 10 different sections in the spa menu. All these different 10 sections caters to all the different needs of the guests. So for example, we have one section that is called Only Here. This section is our signature treatments that you can't find anywhere else on earth. These treatments are transformational healing journeys inspired by Mexican traditions and techniques. We have one which I like a lot and probably is one of my favorites in the whole menu. It's called the Wirikuta Sacred Purification. And this is a journey that represents the Huichol sacred healing legend transformed into a beautiful choreographed treatment. It's a four hands massage where the hand of the therapist represents an element of the Mother Earth. So you will feel the fire, the air, and the water through this treatment, which gets you immersed into this indigenous Huichol culture, and you are the main character of this saga. And it's amazing. The section of the facials, we call it the Green Beauty Skincare facial treatments. Our main partner, which is Tata Harper. Tata Harper is one of the world's finest skincares. They are all natural. They don't use any artificial parabens, cruelty-free ingredients. And also with Tata Harper, we managed to create the first and only multisensory wellness journey. We are the first spa in the world to introduce this multisensory wellness journey from Tata Harper, which is treatments that stimulate all the five senses, very strategically activated to stimulate the flow of your energy and the consciousness through the body, transforming the skin with these amazing ingredients. Another unique section, which I think is definitely one of the biggest differentiators of any other spa in these ultra-luxury resorts, is the section of the spiritual journey. We have incorporated the spiritual experiences because when we were opening, the pandemic came up. At the beginning, we didn't have it in the picture because we started working this in January 2020. And by April 2020, it was another world, right? So as we were advancing in the pandemic, also the concept was changing and amending. And I realized that during the pandemic, a lot of people were looking into their spirituality. They were trying to reconnect with themselves. We also partner with another company, which is called Wild Roots. They are a specialist in spiritual concierge and spiritual experiences. So we have experiences such as astrological code readings, tarot oracle readings, quantum frequency reading, which we are reading your aura in physics or in quantum physics is energy. And we have a device that reads that energy, and our spiritual expert will explain you what does that mean. Based on the reading, it will tell you where you are on balance in your energy, and then she will set up the device to treat you with a program to balance that energy. So that's been very, very successful, and that has put us in the forefront of the new wellness, because now spirituality is the new wellness.
I love that so much. I think a spiritual journey is life-changing, and it's the kind of thing that creates this emotional connection to the place where you received it. Somebody who comes to One and Only Mandarina are never going to forget that. They're never going to forget having their aura read and learning how to create more balance. That's beautiful.
It's very unique, this type of experiences in an ultra-luxury environment. So we are offering sophistication and luxury healing through these spirituality practices. And we are focusing on enhancing the mental and emotional well-being of the guests, which after the pandemic, that's what everybody is looking for.
And honestly, it's what was needed prior. Now people are more aware and able to express it, and I think feel more comfortable expressing that.
Definitely, I agree with you. Prior to the pandemic, it was already needed. But during the pandemic, people realized it.
Yes, exactly. And what a gift to be able to give them access to that in such a beautiful, lush, luxurious environment. So let's bring it back to you. How has travel supported your healing journey?
Well, definitely, I have been very fortunate to travel all around the world and meet wellness gurus from all the different cultures and specialties. Every time that I connect with them, it's a healing experience. I remember when I used to work for the only residential yacht in the world that travels all around the world. I also used to be the wellness director there, and one of my main roles was to contact these different gurus and bring them on board, obviously for the residents, but I used to also get to experience them. And I got doctors in Qigong where they were moving my body with energy. I got Reiki masters where they were telling me things about my heart, that it was emotions blocked there that in my subconscious, I knew it. With their hands and with these energetic modalities, they told me straight away. So that journey, it was also a healing journey. So it was a journey traveling all around the world, but it was a definite healing journey too for me.
I think that's one of the amazing things about being part of the wellness community and what drew me to start my company in this space, supporting visionaries, because you experience wellness and healing without intending to sometimes. When you're learning and you have something like a Reiki treatment and your heart chakra is put into balance, that's something completely unexpected.
Yes, totally agree. And most recently with this company, Wild Roots, the CEO of Wild Roots, her name is Steffi Tejas. She is a true healer. She has walked the path, and that's how also she can deliver that spiritual experience to the guest. Being in contact with her and co-creating these experiences also has been very healing for me. She has definitely pushed me towards another level of a spiritual awakening, being more open into the spirituality and understanding what really spirituality is. And by understanding this, it's much better to, or easier to, deliver these experiences to guests.
Absolutely. As you've incorporated wellness into different areas of the guest experience, have you been able to leave that imprint on the food and beverage?
Yes. During the creation of the concepts, we're having different conversations, the FMB director, with the chef. We have an amazing plant-based menu here throughout all the different restaurants at the resort. I am myself vegan. For me, it's very important whenever I go to anywhere to have a meal, even if the restaurant is not vegan, for them to offer options. So I said, well, here in One&Only Mandarina, we definitely need to go beyond that. We're very fortunate to have an amazing chef who is also very wellness oriented, and he has created a lot of options. And we don't have, and we don't promote them as vegan or vegetarian. It's just plant-based. So it's more generous, more broad. And here at the spa, we have an F&B program, because whenever you come and check in for a treatment, we do a welcome ritual, which it involves a signature drink that is made of pineapple and coconut. It's all natural, prepared on the same day. We spray the guest with a natural 100% vibrational gemstone mist to also relax the energy and prepare the mood for the guests to get to the treatment. And then after the treatment, also we offer them different amenities. Every day we change, or every other week we change. And we have drinks and we have small treats, and they're all prepared by our chef, and they are all sugar-free, but very delicious. Throughout the areas of the spa, we have drinks, but all of them are sugar-free. Very tasty drinks, but all sugar-free.
It sounds so fantastic. I really love hearing that there's multiple plant-based options. I think oftentimes left with the choice of a salad, with taking everything off, could end up just being lettuce. And there's so much more out there for delicious food options. Can you maybe share one of your favorite dishes prepared?
Yes, how do you say in English, camote? Sweet potato, yes. Sweet potato tacos. Those are amazing tacos that I love here at Alma. Alma is the restaurant that serves some breakfast, lunch, and dinners, the main restaurant. That's why it's called Alma. It is the soul of the resort, the soul of the restaurants.
Amazing. Okay, sweet potato tacos. We're going to keep that on the list. Yes. Alejandro, this has been such a gift. I'm so grateful for your time and for all that you've created and brought into the space at One&Only Mandarina. Can you tell me what are the best ways to either connect with you or learn more about this beautiful property.
Ultra luxury does not mean any more opulence, but rather a longer health-related quality of life. In other words, the ultimate luxury now is wellness. And wellness also doesn't mean spa relaxation. It also means community. It also means adventure. It also means nutrition. So here at One&Only Mandarina, we offer them all of that. And if someone wants to connect with me, my email is alejandro.ortiz with Z at the end at oneandonlymandarina.com.
Fabulous. Thank you. And I will make sure to put your details and the hotel's details in the show notes. So thank you again. Everything that you offer and all the special things that you're doing to honor nature and the indigenous people, the Huichol tribe at One and Only, and supporting our spiritual, mental, and emotional wellness journeys. Until next time, stay inspired.
Thank you for joining Through Inspired Eyes. Don't forget to subscribe to this podcast and join the Travel Can Heal Challenge. Go to inspiredjourneyconsulting.com/travelcanheal to learn more. Until next time, stay inspired.